something. I don't know. Let's not forget that I'm the wrong party here.
Yeah.
Redneck fools know we own them now. No, Chop. We can't deal with them yet. It's too many of them. Hey, man, me and Chop own these punks. We coming up to WH. North of Chumas.
All right. The O'Neill brothers are coming to us.
I think they was about to send one of them anti-tank rockets into your Vespucci condo when one of your roomies told them that you was gone.
Okay, so if you're on the WH, that means you'll be coming through Raton Canyon, right?
Shit, I guess.
Good. Me and MT are gonna take the company chopper and meet you there. Company chopper, yes, Michael, it's a tax write-off. Frank, you still there?
Yeah, I'm just about holding on to the road.
We're taking the chopper and we'll head you off. Deal with these business-stealing pricks on the road.
Hey, dog, can you, like, get on it? Because these dudes is rolling hard.
We're 5 minutes out from the chopper.
All right. Hey, screw you.
Elk in the road! Shit!
He yours, Chop. Let's do this shit. Oh, shit! Trevor, man, shit, you there? There was a deer in the road, man. These motherfuckers crashed out.
They crashed? They dead?
Nah, they gone. They ran into the fucking woods, man. I need air support, like, right fucking now.
Don't worry. Incoming!
Incoming? Man, you're all business.
Yeah, well, this is kind of important. These men don't like me, and they know we're back in the Sandy Shore, so... Here she is, the Biz Heli. Remember, she ain't mine, she's the company's.
Michael, you don't want to...
Hey, hey! We here on the ground. Them Hig dudes in the woods.
That model's fitted with a thermal scope. Look for their heat signatures.
Gotta take a little spurt while I had the chance.
Any of them punks wading around in the shallows?
I think I got one of them. Oh, there's a guy in the creek over here. Brought his ass down. Can't outrun a bullet, baby.
We ain't found him yet.
Hold her steady, T. I'm gonna bag me a prize buck. Hanging out with hillbillies, I might as well act like one. We gotta keep looking! Wouldn't you know it? You wanna show mercy to the last of these innocents?
They haven't got past Franklin, so they gotta be on the hill. Would you aim a little left? I think I see someone.
He looked too cute and fluffy to be a bad guy.
Mark, there's something!
Incoming! He's behind the rock. I can't get a shot.
Let's do this, little homie. Frank!
Track him down, Frank. We're about to get shot out of the sky here.
We gonna handle this. If you swimming, I am too. Fuck it. Man, this water's fucking cold! I felt that! We close!
Fucking Phillips!
He there, Chop! Eat that bitch!
You ain't getting this, O'Neal, brother!
Yes! I'm here to help!
My brothers! You killed all of them!
You know the airfield's mine, don't
you? Oh yeah, you can afford a runway, but you can't afford to move out of that corrugated metal death shack.
So how you guys doing?
Well, we're alive. Hey, good work down there.
I'm the one who says thank you. He was helping me. Thank you, Franklin.
Yeah, it's cool, homie.
And thank you, Chop.
Hey, are you gonna tell us exactly what we were helping with? I know you said these guys stole some business, but that doesn't really explain why they wanted you dead.
Didn't I say what happened after they stole the contract?
Nope, you didn't.
I went to their farm and I killed a lot of them and then I blew it up.
Killed a lot of them?
Yes!
feel good, huh?
Helping a friend in need?
Come on, Chop. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Taking out some hillbilly crank dealers on a blood feud. That's what I live for.
Hey, Trev, man, we gonna borrow this and head back to town.
Sure.
Come on, Michael, man. I'll drop your ass off on the way back. Chop, get in.
See you back at Castle Phillips, Mike.
Yeah, thanks for the warning.
was close. Excuse me, my car! Shitbag! Miss me!
Imbecile.
For fuck's sakes!
I'm told you've come back to Los Santos, Trevor. Tell me where my wife is before you...
Help! Jesus!
Way.
Just give up!
Oh, shit!
Get the cover! Damn it! Where'd he go?
Christ almighty!
One is inbound.
Congressman in.